Excellency Mr. Ambassador. Welcome to Lesbian Parliament.
Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Welcome to Latvian Parliament. The relations between China and Latvia are important for us. We have great cooperation in many sectors, especially in economics.